palace? Raise your hand. Oh my. Do you like living in a palace?
No.
Yes.
Yes? And what is your favorite thing about living in a palace?
Your bedroom.
The bedroom? Oh, well, now that's a very interesting answer. And what do you like about the bedroom that's so different?
That you have your personal space.
Very nice. Does it have beautiful bed hangings and curtains? Do you have lace?
It's huge.
The ball? Oh, yes. I get to go to one later this evening. I'm looking forward to it. My prince is taking me. Who knows my prince? Does anyone know my prince?
Yes.
You do?
Yes, Prince Charming.
Yes, and he has many brothers. They're all called Charming. Although I must tell you a secret. He's not all that charming. Do you know he left breakfast table just the other day?
What?
He burped. And I thought my sister would burp. Well, I'm sitting there eating my eggs and he burped. Okay, honestly, I have to admit I gave him just a little. And Jacques, he was sitting at the table with me. Do you know what he said? He gave him a tip.
Children?
Oh,
yeah. So how are you not from the fairy world and the story world?
Because
When you come into the world, don't we all have to confess and live in our stories? So it's not always just us. Sometimes. Of course they do. Her name is Esmeralda. She doesn't like to tell me about that. She just can't stand it. But she came and saw me the other day and was actually explaining this very thought to me. That it doesn't matter whether we live in what you call the real world or in my world, the fairy world. We're always, always creating stories. Can anybody tell me their favorite story?
Sleeping Beauty, and is Sleeping Beauty, Snow White, and Belle your friend?
They are all my friends. We have tea almost every day.
I have an outfit, Edward.
I will have to tell her when I get back to the palace. Someone she would be so pleased.
Someone dressed up as you in the Shelby Festival last year.
They did? Well, then I am very honored. Is that your favorite princess? She's very kind. She's as sweet as in the stories.
She comes to animals.
She does. She does all the time. We invite all the princesses for tea at least once a day to once a week inside the palace. And she's always, of course, Pocahontas. But you know something great about Pocahontas? Pocahontas not only lives in my story world, but she was real in your world.
Huh?
Pocahontas was a real lady.
And what about Brave and Minimus?
Minimus?
His horse. Her horse.
Oh.
Sleeping Beauty's just like me. I like the Sleeping Beauty.
You mean Rapunzel? Or
no,
Merida?
Merida.
Let me tell you a funny story about my dear friend Merida. Has anybody ever seen Merida's hair?
Yes.
Well, I'm going to have to tell you a secret. Now, she would probably shoot me with one of her arrows if she heard this. But Merida, the other day, she and I were going horseback riding. And her hair got caught in a tree. But instead of the tree pulling her back, her hair is so thick and so strong, it actually pulled the tree with us. So here we were. We were riding on our horses in the fairy world. And the tree is following us.
What?
Stuck in her hair. She was not exactly pleased about it, but... Rapunzel is a dear girl. She's very adventurous. Whenever somebody wants to do something that's a bit different and maybe not exactly following the rules, we always ask Rapunzel's idea what she thinks. She always gets the best advice. Well, the beautiful thing about the fairy world and the real world is that we all live in the same world. All I have to do is I get on my horse, or I get in my carriage, and I ride here. Special gifts and abilities, and Ariel can help us all turn our legs into fins. So Cinderella, myself, Belle, Ariel, Rapunzel, all of us can go on great adventures because all Ariel has to do is touch her magic amulet and touch us, and we turn into mermaids for a few hours, and then we get to go on great adventures. Yes, now she is very brave. She's a bit serious, but very brave.
Where's the cake?
Why not? They do. Now, you want to talk about some people that get in trouble, it's the Charmings. Don't even get me started on the antics of those brothers. Their famous saying is, I'm charming, not sincere. And I looked at them and said, really? Being sincere is better than being charming. We've had some long conversations on this.
What about Jasmine?
What about Jasmine? Yes, now see, that is a very common question. Do all of us princesses hang out? And the answer is yes. You would think that we would be upset with who likes this princess more, who likes that princess more. But the one thing we all appreciate is we all have different stories. And we appreciate those that love each of our stories. There's no jealousy, no anger. We just love stories.
Do you know who Fiona is?
Fiona?
Yes.
Now, honey, that woman, she always gets me tickled when her and Shrek come. Shrek has the manners of an ogre. Please, that man ate a spoon at my dinner table.